actually I'm very shocked to get this because I didn't play the entire match. Just I came in 2 minutes and the penalty shootouts. I would definitely like to share this award with someone who has really worked hard in the match. Because penalty shootouts at the end of the day, it is gambling. And yeah, I go one side and I get the ball, that's it. So someone else deserved it according to me, but yeah, I'm lucky, so I got it. It's an amazing platform for youngsters actually. Nothing has happened for football yet. And yeah, things are happening like MDF awards and this, and I hope many youngsters get chances in Allied Division and I-League and ISL. Let's see now. Things are turning. When I was 18 year old, nothing was there. So now the age has gone. But yeah, the people who are actually 18 and 19 might get a chance now. Definitely a big thing and a brave initiative, because in our country, cricket and only cricket. So someone standing up for football is a big thing. I really appreciate that, what he has done for the game.
So Premier Chusak League बहुत अच्छा है जो youngsters के लिए help कर रहे हैं तो youngsters को अच्छा जगह मिले या खेलने के लिए अच्छे teams में जाने मिले यहाँ perform करने से तो इसके लिए Supremo बहुत अच्छा stage है youngsters के लिए इन्होंने एक अच्छा initiative लिया actually जो वो हमारे area के MLA जो अच्छा initiative लिया है बहुत youngsters लोग के लिए help करेंगे यहाँ पे क्योंकि ये youngsters ही ऊपर जाके इंडिया रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे एक दिन और महाराष्ट्र खेलेंगे हमारा स्ट्रैटेजी आज का मस्ट विन गेम था बिकॉज वो करने से हम क्वालिफाई हो जाते थे तो हम अटैक में ही जा रहे थे ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द टाइम और डिफेंस में तीन मैन खेल रहे थे तो अटैक करने के लिए गोल नहीं मिला तो हम लोग स्ट्रैटेजी था गोलकीपर चेंज करके टाई ब्रेकर्स में कवर करने के लिए और वही किया और हम लोग जीत गए
I think this is a community cup, and I think most important is that community cups are always very, very intriguing, especially because of the format. Iska jo format hai, wo itna interesting hai ki agar draw hoga to bhi tiebreaker hoga. So every game ke andar ek result hai, aur result hone ke nate ye format ekdam exciting ho jata hai. Every game mein ek result mil jata hai, aur wo fight aur badh jata hai. इम्पॉर्टेंट यहाँ पर है कि ये जो प्लेयर्स लोग आए हैं यहाँ पर ये बहुत जल्दी रोल मॉडल्स बन जाएंगे क्योंकि ऐसे टीम मिलता है जहाँ पर टॉप प्रोफेशनल टीम से डिफरेंट बेस्ट प्लेयर्स को उठाकर एक टीम में डालता है तो उसका क्वालिटी भी बढ़ता है टीम का और बच्चों जो देखते हैं उनको रोल मॉडल मिल जाता है और ये बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है फुटबॉल के लिए
दिस टूर्नामेंट इज़ जोनल टूर्नामेंट टीम्स दैट आर फॉर्मड हियर आर teams of different areas that gives a chance to these players to display their talent for their own zones and their community so it builds up the spirit of the game as well as gives the opportunity to the players to display their talent and whatever everybody who is playing here is playing for his own zone so that gives him the zest to play and show this game better This tournament earlier also was organized by Mumbai District Football Association in a similar manner. But that time the teams were constituted, clubs teams were playing in the tournament. But now the teams that are playing are the zonal teams and teams that are selected, players are selected from every zone and that the spirit and the competition is much better.
Supremo Chargers is one of the very good platform for all Bombay players because every year this tournament is conducted and Sanjay sir, conduct this tournament with his heart, soul, and you know he gives everything right. I've seen Sanjay sir right from the ground to the organizing of the stands, to organizing the all the media people, the stands, everything. He takes so much interest in it that we are very happy to organize this tournament with him. And many of the boys from Bombay who don't get a chance. This format what he has done, it's an 8-zone tournament, 8 zones he has made. And from all the zonals, you know, teams are playing for their own zones. They are playing for the pride of their own locality, from their own community. And this tournament is organized for them. And it's been a live tournament. People have coming all the way from Kalina. It's a football, they love football. And having such tournament under Sanjay sir, it's a great opportunity for me also to be here and enjoy the football.
Football Association ke sare player, India ka player, ये सब मेरे साथ में यहाँ पर काम कर रहे हैं सुप्रीमो ट्रॉफी के लिए अपना टाइम दे रहे हैं मुझे खुशी हो रही है कि बच्चे लोगों को आगे आने के लिए सुप्रीमो के माध्यम से या सुप्रीमो का जो प्लेटफॉर्म है उसके माध्यम से इन लोग मुझे कोऑपरेट कर रहे हैं। आने वाले दिनों में मैं यही चाहता हूँ कि यहाँ पर सुप्रीमो खेलने जितने बच्चे लोग हैं, अभी 8 टीम है जोनल खेल चुके हैं, इनमें से कोई इंडिया के लिए खेले, यही मेरी ख्वाहिश। आज तो लीग मुझे लगता है ख़त्म हो रही है, 2 दिन फ्राइडे और सैटरडे, सैटरडे और संडे 2 दिन जो प्लेयर खेलने वाले वो तो सब 8 टीम के बाद में जो अच्छी टीम है उनमें से चुनी और खेल के निकलने वाली टीम है उनको देखने के लिए मुझे लगता है पूरे मुंबई यहाँ पर आएगी।